Alright, here we are in the Mustang Challenge. It's at Daytona. It's for 13 laps. Starting second out of 10 cars. This is the bottom split. I'm car number 4. We'll see how this goes. Not too confident. It is interesting that even with my low I rating, this is car number 4. But it is the bottom split, so it should be all right. Sorry for the long pace lap. Already went through half of it before I turned the video on, so we'll see how this goes. I do about a 205, 204 around here. A couple times I hit a 203, but that's just a couple times. So, the pole sitter qualified at a 203.5. I did a 204.0. And then we have a 205 and then a 211. We're the only 4 qualifiers. So, and the rest did not qualify. So, there's car number 1 and 3 sitting there in 5th and 6th. So, all right, coming up.
Man, make sure you check about everything one last time here. Make sure you clean them up real quick here for me before we go to the green here. All right, don't pass the 2. Green. Rolling good in front of you, rolling real good in front of you. It's going to open this time, bud. Open this time.
Might have already lost his draft. have to remember to brake earlier when I'm in the draft. Plus, you never know what someone else's braking point is, so you got to be careful about that. You got a good corner. All right, coming up on him on the drafts, I gotta remember to brake a little earlier. think I get through the bus stop a little bit quicker than he does. Just a little bit, because I seem to catch up a little bit. And he gets through that corner getting onto the main track faster than I do. So, but he gets a pretty good jump off of that. Almost slid through that. I notice he's taking a wider turn than I do. Maybe that's how he does it. I'm afraid to deviate off my plan, though. Or off the way I normally drive, because I might spin myself out. I've been watching some of Anthony Woodward's videos from here doing the Mustang Challenge, and he's pretty good. You know, if you haven't seen his stuff, you should check it out. It's Ant Woodward. Thank you. He also does GT races and GT3 races. So he does a lot of stuff. No ovals though. He's not an oval guy, just pure road. So, but I like to watch him.
Five to go.
Should also mention I'm using Kyle Clement's setup that he graciously put on the forums. I found it to be better than the one I was using by about half a second or better, so I like this one. Kyle does a lot better with it, though. I'll tell you, pretty much a lot of people would do a lot better with setups I've been using. So, Watched,
right, this time, let them know, TJ. We're good on fuel.
Watched, Matt Malone's video last night when he ran here. They had a full field. They had a pretty good battle going on for most of the race. All right, I need Denny to do something like getting nervous, like he's leading the race or something like that, accidentally spin himself out. Otherwise, I don't think I got another shot. We got one more lap coming up, so. He ran a good race.
White flag this time.
Oh yeah, no shot at it now. Well, second place is very good for me. I'm actually happy with that. So, all right. Glad the fuel held up. I didn't even look at that. So, there we go, second place.
Checker flag.
Thank you.
So yeah, Denny didn't make any mistakes, and
hey, Pickery, just go ahead and get pushed out of there as soon as we can so I can clean up.
So there was nothing there for me to capitalize on, so he did a pretty good job. And so, I don't know, I'm pretty happy about second place. So anyway, that's it. Thank you.